Hi, my name is Lauren Grady. I am from Evergreen Park, Illinois. I'm a building construction management major and I'm a junior on the women's volleyball team. When I was born, my grandpa was like, she definitely is going to be the athlete in the family. So when I was in fifth grade, I was obviously a lot taller. My school picture was like, oh, there's Lauren. And sixth grade, I decided that I wanted to play club volleyball. And so I went home, I printed the tryout form. I ripped out a check from my parents and said, hey, can you sign this? And they had no idea what they were getting into. Coming in as a transfer, I was definitely really nervous. When I got here, spring season, which entailed spring practices and weightlifting the whole semester, they're like, this is your tryout. So I went in with an open mind, and after like two workouts, I felt like so comfortable. Everybody like welcomed me with open arms. Right away, I was like, this is the place for me. I'm nervous before every game, like regardless if I say I'm not. I definitely look at my teammates for like encouragement and cheering and stuff, but like when you have a big kill or a big block, you just hear the crowd go crazy. Like these people are here because they enjoy to watch us, and like that pride that you get, like, I love it. Blocking and hitting is definitely my strong suit. Like blocking a ball and having it go straight down is the best feeling ever. My college search was crazy. I went to University of Wisconsin Parkside first. My parents could just tell I wasn't happy. So my parents were like, see what jobs they're hiring within the next 5 years. And construction management was the third one. And my dad is a construction manager. And it was intimidating at first, you know, like construction, people think of men right away. Like, oh, a girl's not gonna tell a guy what to do on the job. And that gave me confidence. Like, I'm gonna prove these people wrong. And I was able to get an internship this summer with my dad's company. I attended meetings every week, I took notes, and I highlighted drawings. It was like the real deal. And I compare it to volleyball because people look to you to get the job done. And I want to take how I lead in volleyball to the real world. If I do that, I'll be more successful. I like to follow this quote, if you have everything under control, you're not moving fast enough. So that relates to me because I get stressed out a lot with school, volleyball, friendships. It's like, how can you hold all that to your highest potential at one time? It's definitely like a learning process. That's something I keep reminding myself every day, like, that's life. I'm always excited for something new.